think it'd be in that, I think it's in that one.
You got my original?
Yeah, I read it to the very first.
Okay.
This one is.
Because he started coughing after, I want that removed off the top of his head. And I want that removed off the top of his head.
I know he's ready to go to sleep.
Who? Can you run a lap?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hold on, come on. Can you run a lap? You're going to start coughing. Okay. You really got to start coughing.
Turn the air conditioner on for him.
Business.
Bergman.
That's Bert Bussett.
Where's your crown roll?
Can you get it from?
You good?
Yeah, it's a
bird. A little bird. Look at that. Look at that. Alright, that's fine then. The process?
Yes. What else are you going to go
to? What I'm trying to see is if you got something. God, y'all was just watching. What do y'all think I'm finna do? Poison you? I am. Mike Getz.
Thank you.
get those coconuts off the top of that wood. So it might fall. Right here. Right in the middle. Get it off. Get his off. Keep it separate from him. I'm gonna clear your tip. I'm gonna clear Look away. That bucket, I thought when she was pouring the contents out. You alright? You okay? Can you breathe?
Yeah.
Can you breathe better? Okay. You can go ahead and proceed with his coconut and then again.
I need some water so I don't burn my lips. Not this one. Eventually, his head is still smoking too.
Yes, sir.
Take that out. Because there's no problem. You weren't supposed to do that.
Oh, I know it.
Go again. I'm burning my mouth. Swallow it.
Sure did.
You gotta keep pulling in until you can't come anymore. I can listen to whatever. Come on, Price. Get on it. Act like you doing the work here. Get on. Listen to it. Listen to it. Put your ear to it. Put your ear to it. Tell me if you hear anything. We're gonna have to get him on treatment. Medicine. Start time, baby. Start time. Get her bell. Excuse the pig. Yeah, I'm trying to show them.
Hey, your mama there.
Your mama?
Mm-hmm. Give me that. That thing that I put fire in. Sound good? That's a pretty cheese.
Let's do this. Justice is a lot of things. fire, light, and illumination. Masculinity.
This is Sean Go. He's the king of the religion. Mm-hmm. He's represented by lightning and thunder. Okay, he also controls rain. All right, he protects you against your enemies. Where his aleke is to make your enemy shut up. He's swift justice, he's courage, he's a strategist, so he'll help you maneuver. He can help you with money, luck, love, and protection. That's about to lie. He represents everything white. He's the eldest of the Orisha. He protects you from witchcraft, from negativity, from envy, from evil eye, anything sent to you dark or spiritual. He'll protect you from that. And he helps you have peace of mind and tranquility.
So you go to her for money, you go to her for basically love, everything else. He basically says it on his own. Yemosha is the mother of the ocean. You can pray to her for protection also.
The love of said to be the love of Orisha. Mm-hmm. And she lives in the ocean at the top of the ocean. Okay. And she's having family issues, children issues, and things like that. And also she protects you. And also
step back in my job, Chelsea.
He's the hunter, the tracker. Also, he deals with anytime anything dealing with law, justice, police, courtroom, courthouse, stuff, things like that. He also can help with that.
go ahead and start with the next one.
This is a shoot. He's the road opener and the road closer. He holds the key to your destiny. Right? He has power and control over evil forces that come at you called Ajuru. He can close your roads or he can open them. He brings money. He brings everything you need in your life. And he can also close your roads down if you neglect them. This is Shango. He's king of the religion. He represents justice, lightning, and thunder. He's the king of the religion. He protects you against your enemies. He stones your enemies to death. Okay, he shuts up gossip. He protects you. He represents rain. When it rains, it's him. If you have, money, you're a good spouse.
She's another birth, fertility, money, that's what you're gonna go through for.
Money, love, joy, sweetness. You're sad, you know her, she brings back sweetness, you said.
It's your right.
Let me go.
This is a basana. The basana is one of my cloth. It's one of white. The peace, clarity, tranquility, faithful, dark magic, faithful witchcraft.
Okay,
so
at peace. Peace at peace. Can you use
here.
Chelsea, known as the Hunter and Tracker. And he wants to find anything or anyone to help you with that. And he also deals with the court, the law, justice, police, courthouse. Checks him in time to move him and move the law.
This is Yuna Zhang. She's mother of the ocean, mother of all of this stuff. She was a protector. She also protect your children, the children you have, you know. And you can pray for her, to her for protection and love.
It's never comes off. If it comes off, it's coming in a minute. Fix the screen so that it says it.
First of all, let's make that testimony. So, J.U., is that snot? How did you feel before?
Like before I did this, I felt
bad,
I was excited. I was excited at first, but now, since I do it, I feel like I have more power and more perspective.
At any point, did you get dizzy?
A little bit.
You feel lightheaded?
Not lightheaded, but like, yeah.
More relaxed.
Yeah, I was more relaxed.
You feel tired?
I'm tired.
Mm-hmm. How did you feel beforehand?
I don't know, I just feel like a whole lot of stuff was on me. And I just feel like a relief.
Okay.
I'm curious.
Okay.
Why is it going to start breaking?
Stop touching. That's what I'm doing.
I think that came from when I was working at Jordan's Love over there.
All right, is there any of this?
I was earlier.
Okay. Stand up for me. Turn on my finger. Walk. Come back. Okay. You walk. Just making sure, because I don't never let nobody drive under that. E5 influence. Mm-hmm. Alright, so.